they hardly could see. I heard a kind voice ringing so loud and clear, and here's what the voice said to me. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
And kneel by your bedside and pray.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home. God will answer your prayers today.
I staggered across the room to the door. I almost fell on the floor. I'm sure there was laughter, but I could not hear for the words that still rang in my ear. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
And kneel by your bedside and pray.
Go home. My thoughts from all fear. Then back to the tavern I preached of these words, the words that still ring in my ear. Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
Go home.
And kneel by your bedside and pray.
Started leaving with heads bowed so low as the bartender picked up the key. As he locked the door, he murmured these words, was the same words that God spoke to me. Go home.